Through the eaves, but it was the roof going, you know, just didn't want to frighten me, I suppose. And then more time, we moved to the bathroom, which had just gone. So then we moved to the third bedroom and just huddled against the wall and just stayed there the night, sort of thing. And that was it. Just hoped for the best and just prayed. And that, I suppose everyone's in the same boat.